We are women, we are free, we're bringing an end to the patriarchy. We are women, hear our pain. We are women, hear our shout. We are women, have no doubt. We are women, we are free. We are
Shut the fuck up! Thank you. Oh, my N-word, huh? What's up, homie, huh? Oh, what a, is that how you act, huh, when a friend makes a mistake, huh?
No,
really?
Oh, no.
Oh, so what, it's just me getting hurt, is that funny?
No,
huh?
Man.
Well, fuck you! I'm gonna put you in the fucking ground, you laugh at me again.
Man, calm down.
I have met a lot of assholes in my life, but you, oh, you're not long for this world if this is the way you fucking act. You little jumped up motherfucker!
Look, how about this, man? Calm down. It was funny at first, man. I made a mistake. Unfortunately, man, you failed. It was funny, all right? I apologize.
I accept your apology. Okay? All right, so let's hug it out. Mm-hmm. Nah! Right? You're so fucking funny, gotcha! Huh? Oh, fuck! No, I'm not funny! Fucking asshole! Oh, fuck! I had a difficult childhood.
Damn, man, you all right?
I'm just fucking on edge, you know? Look, I love you, right? But I would have just fucking...
Look, man. Lester said you had some information for us about Michael.
Michael? Fuck Michael. I hope he's dead.
Man, I know y'all two, man. Come on, man. You two had beef before. But what the fuck happened in North Yankton? Somebody pinched him, man. Who?
My friend Ron met these Chinese assholes. They're from Yangshan in China. We had some problems. They mistakenly thought Michael was a human being and kidnapped.
Yeah, and now it looks like they're holding him somewhere in the city.
Yes.
Come on, bro.
Well, go fuck yourself. You want that piece of shit, that's your fucking business, all right? He's dead to me, all right? And chances are, if and when I see him, he's gonna be dead to everyone else as well.
Hey, come on, bro, don't do that.
You're pushing your luck, pal. What was that?
What?
What was that?
Nothing.
Ah! Asshole! Everybody! Assholes!
Okay, ich denke, Trevor vermisst Michael ganz schön.
Hey, it's me.
What did Trevor say?
Man, Michael's being held by a Chinese crew. Because of Trevor.
The irony isn't lost. I'm sending you an app for your phone. Michael's cell just came back online. This will track its signal. It'll work better the closer you get. Be careful.
Sure.
Secreted, and the links between the two crimes remain a mystery. This is Steve Pretoria.
I told you! He ain't my Gila!
Don't try to persuade me, you're not lovers!
He's laughing at you, you fucking idiot! You're making a mistake!
It costs a lot of money to track you down. I'd have coined every favor I could in the Midwest. And then you kill several good men. Good day, huh?
Good day. Good fucking day to you!
Kill him! Hey, Trevor Phillips isn't coming.
Whoa! No, hey! I'm a valuable commodity!
Okay, die Lage sieht ernst aus. Wir haben eine Zeit und wir sollen wieder rüber zu Franklin wechseln. Alles klar, Moment, ich habe eine geniale Idee. Und zwar haben wir ja hier einmal die App. Aber wir gehen nochmal zu Michael ganz schnell und jetzt sehen wir ja, wo er ist. Klar, ist ein bisschen unfair, aber hey! Und zwar irgendwo hier drüben, die Wolken müssen nur noch weg. Ah, hier waren wir schon. Industriegebiet. Alles klar, hier sollen wir hin.
Du Idiot! I'll help you get Phillips!
So. Dann gehen wir hier mal in die Karte rein. Also, irgendwo hier drüben. Das war irgendwo hier. Ich mach mal hier den Punkt. Dennoch, da wir es ja nicht ganz genau wissen, nehmen wir... Nein, da will ich gar nicht hin. Nehmen wir noch die App. Wird gesucht. Okay, die App sagt, wir sollen hier hin. Völlig falscher Weg rausgesucht. So viel zum Thema meiner Orientierung. Alles klar, das muss woanders sein. Moment, ich schaue nochmal hier in die Karte rein. Ah, das muss irgendwo hier sein. Hier ist ja noch so ein Industriegebiet. Okay, die Markierung machen wir mal weg und jetzt nutzen wir die App. Den Rest werde ich schon irgendwie hinkriegen. Sollte ja nicht so schwierig sein. Ich meine, es geht ja nur um Leben und Tod. Keine Sorge, Michael. Bei mir bist du richtig aufgehoben. Wenn ich eins kann, dann Leben retten. Und mein eigenes ruinieren. Achtung, Zug kommt. Oh, das kriegen wir hin. Der ist ja noch meilenweit weg. Ich verschwende so viel Zeit. Wenn Michael wüsste, wie wir hier rumgurken, der wäre ziemlich angepisst. Ja, hier waren wir schon. Ich weiß, dass wir einmal da hinten hin mussten, wegen dem Büro. Mit dem Müllwagen und dem Schlepper. Das muss ganz hier in der Nähe sein. Hier sehen wir schon den Sandhügel. Ich denke mal hier rein. Das kann nur hier sein. Das war ja so eine Schlachterei. Genau hier hin.
Hey, he's in there somewhere. How you get in?
Ich habe ein gutes Gefühl. Was haben wir hier oben? Alles klar, wir haben ihn. Ich mach gar nichts. Wartungsarbeiten. Oh shit, wir sollten sie lieber umlegen. Wow, 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 wow. Schnell runter. Okay, Mikey Boy. Keine Panik. Wir sind auf dem Weg. Ich habe alles unter Kontrolle. Medikit. Das wäre jetzt eine richtig feine Sache. Boah, der ist immer noch am Leben. Was ist mit dir los, Junge? Der Typ da hinten frisst die Kugeln. Wir sehen Medikit. Michael muss irgendwo weiter hinten sein. Boah, eine ganze Armee. Schlitzaugen. Okay, die Pumpe weg. Wir nehmen hier Karabiner. Sollte ein bisschen schneller gehen. Boah, der eine hier ist in die Grütze reingefallen. Heißes Schweinefett. Das war ein grausamer Tod. Geschieht dir recht. No, 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 no. Boah, der zieht mich ab. Moment, Michael, ich habe eigene Probleme. Medikit, ich brauche neues Medikit. Alles klar, ich habe neue Energie. Boah, was für eine Sauerei. Der eine ist da hinten in den Häcksler rein. Alles klar, den haben wir. Nächster Mann down. Okay, Mikey Boy. Oh shit.
There's more guys coming from down there. Throw me a gun.
There you go. Hear the guys you was talking about. They got you.
Boah, der eine wurde zersägt. In der Mitte durch. Okay, Slow-Mo. Max Payne-Style. Rettet mir mein Leben. Okay, Munition haben wir. Was kann ich hier tun? Ihn runterholen? Es sind Chinesen, natürlich sind das viele. Die können nichts, aber kommen in Massen. Und hier drüben der halbe Mann. Also jetzt sehen wir wirklich aus wie Max Payne, finde ich. Der war noch am Leben. Boah, schon wieder wird einer zersägt und ich verpasse es immer. Habe ich noch eine andere Gun? Yes, MP. Nehmen wir lieber die. Sie reimt sich sogar. Alles klar, weiter geht's. Medikit in der Nähe.
Hey, look, here's a way out. We just looking to get out of here, man.
Wow, ich muss in Deckung gehen. Alles klar, gehen wir rüber zu Frankie oder wir nehmen die Slow-Mo. Ich habe voll Energie. Alles klar, den haben wir. Die Munition hier drüben nehmen wir noch mit. Man weiß ja nie. Und jetzt nix wie weg hier. Und wir brauchen Musik.
Man, they own us, Mike. I'll try and lose them. Just let me get my head right.
Whoa. Wie werden wir die los? Was zur Hölle ist denn jetzt schon wieder? Boah, shit, wir werden hier auseinandergenommen. Irgendein Reifen oder so ist Schrott. Ich denke, wenn das so weitergeht, müssen wir das Fahrzeug wechseln. Denn ich habe keine Kontrolle mehr. Zumindest keine gute. Scheiße, Mann, wir brettern durch. Was ist denn los mit dem hier? Alle werden verrückt. Ich meine, ich kann es verstehen. Das ist Kunst. Alles klar, sie steigen aus, wir haben sie verwirrt und jetzt düsen wir davon.
that it? We clear?
Yeah, man, we clear.
Fuck me, man. What a scene that was.
That's about the size of his shit.
Yeah. Whew. Back there on that meat hook, I thought it was over.
When the dude had the knife on me, man, I thought the same thing.
Frank, thank you, bro. You didn't have to.
Yeah, bro, of course I did. If this shit means anything, shit, the second I knew.
Hey,
what the?
How'd you even find me?
Lester sent me this app that tracked your cell signal.
Ah, Lester. How'd you even know I got snatched up?
Trevor told me. Kinda. I asked him what he knew about you disappearing in North Yankee.
Yeah, I bet he wasn't that forthcoming, was he?
Well, he told me in the end. How'd they pinch you anyway?
Oh, shit. We're up there, and Trevor freaks the fuck out. He was about to kill me, Franklin. And then these Chinese guys show up. They take me. He fucks off.
For real?
Too real.
Okay. Well, if you don't want to talk about that, how about Devin Weston?
Weston? What about it?
We delivered the last of them cars, only he ain't paid us yet. Says he gonna invest the fucking money.
Well, he's a clever guy. You know, that might not be such a bad idea.
Are you fucking serious?
Look, Franklin, you're gonna get your money, okay? From the sounds of it, you'll even get some interest, too. And I got this other deal with Weston down at the film studio. So we gotta wait for that to play out before I got any leverage over your deal.
For real?
Come on, Franklin. I had my feet chained to a meat hook for the last few hours. Give me some time, I'll figure it out, I promise.
Yeah, whatever.
All right, then, I'll see you.
For sure.
Hey, sure you don't want to come in?
What, your big empty-ass house? Dog, I'm depressed enough already.
All right, well, listen, thanks.
Look, man, before you go, what the fuck happened up there?
I said, Trevor went crazy, tried to kill me, I got jumped by the Chinese.
Man, before all that, I'm talking about the feds. Trevor, this guy Brad, man.
I know what you meant. All right, look. I made a judgment call. I don't know if it was the right one. I did what I thought I had to do. I had a young family, Franklin. I was running with a crew of crazy motherfuckers with nothing to lose. I saw an out, a future for me, for my family. I took it.
You took it? Man, you burned every motherfucker you've ever known.
It was that or die. Look, I know it sounds cold. I don't expect you to understand it. Not yet, but you will. When you got ties of your own. Look, you wake up one day, and your legs, they just give. You just can't run anymore.
All right, man, look. You watch your back, all right? When Trevor finds out you're still alive, I don't know what the fuck he gonna do.
Don't worry about Trevor. He's not gonna get near me. Hey, you watch your back. You hear me?
Dog, it ain't me he coming for. We straight. It's you, dog. It's you.
I'm just saying.
So, da wären wir wieder, ein alter Frischer. Tja, die Lage sieht immer noch ziemlich schlecht aus. Trevor wird natürlich weiterhin wütend auf Michael sein. Michael und Franklin sind zwar Bros, aber ja, Michael steht einfach mies da. Er hat damals seine alte Crew verraten, so muss man es eben stehen lassen, es ist auch nicht anders. Und jetzt sind die anderen natürlich ein bisschen angepisst. Natürlich Trevor. Trevor wurde richtig verkauft, er hat alles verloren. Er war der beste Freund von Michael. Und Brad... Tja, ihm hat viel an Brad bedeutet. Ihm hat viel an diesem Lebensstil bedeutet, kann man sagen. Trevor macht das Ganze ja nicht wegen Geld oder irgendwelchem Ruhm, sondern er macht die Sachen einfach nur, weil er diesen Lebensstil will, weil er denkt, Michael, Brad, das war seine Familie und für Trevor ist wirklich irgendwas gestorben dann. Alles klar, wir machen die nächste Mission. Und zwar schauen wir mal, wo wir hin müssen. Okay, wir können hier rüber zu Solomon Richards oder wir gehen zu Lester. Ich würde sagen, wir machen hier mal wieder so eine Solomon-Mission. Michaels wahrer großer Traum. Irgendwann will er ja ins Filmbusiness. Weg von dem ganzen Gangsterleben. Bin ich mal gespannt. Ich habe so ein bisschen das Gefühl, das Ganze hier nimmt kein Happy End. Denn jeder der Helden steckt so tief in der Scheiße drin. Vielleicht Frankie noch am wenigsten. Aber Michael, Trevor besonders. Trevor, was soll der denn für ein Leben führen? Der kennt ja nur Gewalt und Wahnsinn. Komme ich hier rum? Ich brauche gute Musik. Oh nein, wir sollen hier oben hin. Jetzt kann ich wieder außen rum gehen. Achtung! Kann ich hier durch? Ich kann hier durch. Solomon, wo ist er denn? Set some fat fucking old jackass on me, please. Big man. We had a deal. We had paperwork. Hey. Fuck off, Johnny. Hey, you're a couple real fat asses. Put a beat down on an old man. Yeah, we don't take that. We have a deal with them. Just about. Please. Get those millennial ass wipes. Pleasure. The fuck what? Die Ballade von Rocco. There's an old man who might hit back. Okay, und die sollen wir killen? Alles klar, kriegen wir hin. Und los geht's. Und dazu bräuchte ich hier so eine richtig geile Verfolgungsmusik. Verfolgungsmusik. Wow. Keine Verfolgungsmusik. Naja, Rain geht. Kann man sich reinziehen. Es gibt Schlimmeres. Okay, jetzt erstmal hier wieder ein bisschen aufschließen. Abkürzung. Alles klar, ich bin dran. Oh, das war ein sehr guter Treffer von mir. I should have whacked you when I had the chance. Keine Sorge, die kriegen wir. Noch einmal schön rammen. Und dann haben wir sie. Slow down, you loopy prick. Wow, 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 wow. Meine Lebensenergie. Die ist ziemlich knapp. Und die beiden düsen davon. Kann es sein, dass die über uns sind? Oder sind sie hier vorne? Nee, die sind hier vorne. Alles klar, wir rammen sie wieder. Dann steigen wir aus. Und killen sie. Habe ich sie? Komm schon, Raketenwerfer. Oh, yes. Oh, Mann, die haben wir weggerotzt. Also die beiden hier, die leben definitiv nicht mehr. I'm only a paraplegic, but you can't feel anything.
You're throwing me softballs, the rum runner. But speaking of accidents, those guys,
had one.
Oh, if only we'd met 20 years ago, Michael, maybe I wouldn't be in this mess.
Yeah, you and me both, brother.
Look, it's a pain, I know, but could you come by the studio now? I got something I'd like to show you.
Was ist jetzt los? Wir haben aufgelegt. Bestanden. Wie? Unter 3 Minuten? Oder wie hätten wir das Ganze lösen können? Okay, wir sollen zum Studio kommen. Wir sind beim Studio. Aber wo genau sollen wir hin? Da drüben war sein Büro. Na komm, rufen wir ihn an. Solomon.
I just speak into the thing? What? This is a humiliation too far. No one in this town answers their own phone. And I'm supposed to be on my own answering machine?
Alles klar, keine neue Mission. Sehr merkwürdig. Ich dachte eben gerade, wir würden irgendeine Mission bekommen. Dann wohl irgendwann mal, denn ich denke, dass wir noch nicht am Ende sind mit Solomon Richards. Gut. Wow, wie geil. Unser Name wurde im Abspann des Films aufgenommen. Was für eine Ehre. Michael, der Killer. Gut, wir gehen rüber zu Lester. Da müssen wir irgendwo hier oben hin. Und bitte, können wir andere Musik haben? Hält ja keiner aus. Bassheads nehmen wir. Yeah, boy! Aus dem Weg! Wow, 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 wow! Was zur Hölle ist denn los? Alles klar, hier wären wir.
See, we're about to do something really, really bad. So I need to present myself as a proper textile magnate, so...
So you stopped making anything?
Nothing looks more suspicious in America than someone who's actually prepared to make something.
Jesus.
What about you?
Oh, pocket, Trevor. We're having some problems.
Brad.
Yeah, what else?
So anyway... The Union Depository is on hold for now. Can't do it without him, especially now that he knows.
Thank God you guys are here. You alone?
Davey, where's your boyfriend, Steve?
He's on his way up. Yeah, they're up here. Listen, the shit's about to hit the fan.
Our entire lives together has been nothing but a series of fans and shits.
Sort this problem out for me, and I will get Mr. Leisureware off your back.
And if we don't?
Then I will go to jail and you will get shot.
Ah, fuck you, Dave. I've heard it all before.
Not like this, you haven't.
Has he briefed you?
Oh, why, yes, he has. He told us that if we do what you say, then together we can take down the big bad wolf that is government corruption.
Yeah, and if you don't, we're all gonna fry, because the agency's onto us. I've even got some fools in our own bureau that are questioning my methods. Think I'm a liar, a cheater, some kind of a killer and a thief.
So?
So, there's some evidence, and I need you guys to find out what they know.
All right, so what? You want Lester here to hack into the system, wipe it all clean?
No, 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 that will not work. The only way to access it is through your buildings.
Fuck me.
Michael, you'd be doing me a very big favor. And if you do this, I will make sure that all your files are deleted. I promise you.
Hey! It's the last thing we do, and we're done. Period.
Of course. I'm a man of my word. Dave, let's go!
Come on, Lester, let's go.
Good luck, gentlemen.
Oh nein, die Schrottkarre hier drüben. Die kann doch keiner fahren.
Take us to the bureau. Parking garage entrance.
Naja, ist ja ganz in der Nähe. Obwohl, wir machen hier einen Wechsel.
So, you got any idea how we'll do this? Scope it out?
Ach komm schon, wirklich, wir müssen die Mühle nehmen. Ah, na gut, wir nehmen sie.
Not really, but I thought we'd start by finding a way into the building.
We're going in through the parking lot?
No, 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 no. We're waiting for someone to come out of it. A janitor.
All right. And how's that gonna get us in?
Well, the janitors are all on temp contracts. They get replaced when their backs go or they ask for a day off. So, we find one of these guys, we turn him, and that's our in.
Okay. Their particular guy?
I'm in the temp company's database right now. I found a guy about to clock off. I've got the file here. Let me see. Harvey Molina, license plate 83QSL722. And we'll follow him and see what we think.
Sounds good.
Alles klar, der letzte Job.
Here we are. Let's wait for him.
Hope you all staying safe out there and listen. Come closer, listen. Lay off the beam machine. That stuff right there, beam machine, it makes you hyper.
Ooh, what's this? That's not it.
So, what do you think about this whole messed up situation?
I think they'll either kill you after this is done, or keep you doing these stupid jobs until they don't have to kill you, because someone else has done it for them.
Yeah, that sounds about right.
This it? This is not the car we're looking for.
So what do we do?
What can we do? We do the job. And maybe you can delete the files when you're inside doing whatever else you're doing. That might be a way out.
Yeah, well, a way out is exactly what I need.
Here we go. Not our guy. It's hard to get motivated on a job without financial incentive.
You can't put a price on freedom.
Well, that spur won't be there for the crew. I'm gonna ask Mr. Haynes for a budget. Maybe the leftover cash from the Polito score. We need something.
Yeah, see what you can do.
Hey, how's it going? Hey, man!
Something's coming. Nope.
Sind wir auch wirklich richtig hier? Denn wir brauchen ziemlich lange.
That's the one. You know the drill. Couple of car lengths.
Alles klar, das alte Spiel. Bin ich natürlich Profi drin.
What's gonna happen when this guy gets wherever he's going?
He's gonna get his severance package.
Huh, I can't tell if that's some creepy euphemism or a plain statement of facts.
It's whatever you want it to be.
Okay.
Immer schön wegbleiben.
Hey, you mind? Put away the smartphone or pad or whatever the hell that is for a minute. No surfing while I'm trying to tail this guy.
It's work-related.
Yeah, well, I'd prefer all hands on deck right now, if it's okay with you. God, you're worse than my son.
You want to break into the FIB's West Coast headquarters, you're gonna need more than a janitor's license plate number. Now let me work on some angles while you, keep this car behind that one and between these white lines.
That's it. I mean, other than a few missing expletives in terms of racial abuse, that was my son in spades.
So viele rote Ampeln und so wenig Zeit.
I just spoke with Agent Haynes. We've got the budget to pull this off.
Good.
Mann, wir fahren so auffällig. Wir fahren so auffällig.
You got a siren you want to turn on as well?
I think we're fine.
Ja, das passt schon.
What do we do when he gets home? What do we need from him?
We need cooperation and maybe his overalls and an ID.
And if he don't cooperate?
You know what it's like to clean up shit for Steve Haynes? He'll cooperate.
Na komm schon. Was zur Hölle ist denn da vorne los? Schon wieder rot? Hinter mir ist ein Stau. Radio? Oh yes, oh yes. Ist ein geiles Lied. Ein geiler Remix. Das Original finde ich auch gut. Florence and the Machine. Auch eine ziemlich coole Band, ziemlich coole Künstlerin. Aber den Remix, der hat was. Gefällt mir. Wer genau macht den? Moment.
He's making a left, up there. He's pulling up. Park down the block.
Alles klar, wir haben ihn.
Time to make Harvey an offer. Feel him out.
Hey Marilyn, how's that cable connection coming along?
Fine, fine. Sorry, look, I'm busy.
Only one you need.
Was ist denn jetzt?
Go in and have a word. Harvey Molina.
Hey, Marilyn. How's that cable connection coming along?
Fine, fine. Sorry, look, I'm busy.
Only when she needs something. Jesus.
Er scheint hier zu wohnen. 924. Eine nette Gegend für so einen Hausmeister. Obwohl doch ziemlich runtergekommen. Können wir hier einfach reingehen?
You got another one of those, Harvey?
Who are you?
The guy with your best interests at heart. Fill your pockets with money and all you gotta do is take a little vacation.
Hey. I work two jobs, man. I'll take any break I can get.
Good.
Hey, you want the beer?
No, I'll just take the overalls. Oh, and your ID.
It's in there.
Oh, and Harvey. I probably don't need to say this. But you don't play ball, I'll be forced to do something I really don't want to do. Enjoy your beer.
Wow, so einfach kann's gehen. Hin, gesagt, hey, wir übernehmen hier Overall, ID und auf Wiedersehen. Tja, Michael-Style. Können wir endlich ein anderes Fahrzeug nehmen?
Successful?
Oh yeah.
Take me back to the factory.
Kann es sein, dass mein Fahrzeug wieder repariert wurde? Easy.
Guess you were right. Steve Haynes is a shitty boss.
Hey, I called Frank while you were in there. He's coming to meet us.
Yeah, huh? What do we need him for?
Grunt work. Information gathering.
What information?
The plans to the office. There aren't any digital copies, or if there are, I'm not clever enough to find them. The architect is L.S. Bay, so I thought Frank could tail him and take a hard copy.
Sounds complicated. You sure you need these plans?
Yeah, I do. If I'm gonna find a way to bypass a couple of $100 million worth of government security.
Millions? They blew that much?
Government contracts. License to steal.
Wow. We are in the wrong business.
No, we've just taken the wrong contracts.
Tja, die Regierung, die macht Geld. Man kann eben alles kaufen auf dieser Welt. So, Lester, hier wären wir. Hey, irgendwie ist die Steuerung von dem Fahrzeug völlig am Ende.
Ah, he's already here.
Ich habe keine Ahnung, wieso. Es sieht ja wieder ganz gut aus.
Hey, what's the problem, dog?
Steve fucking Haynes.
Of course it's Steve fucking Haynes. It's always Steve Haynes.
That is not strictly true. It's either Steve Haynes or it's Trevor. It's his family. It's always one of them.
Yeah, that's true. It is always one of them. A fat old fuck with a horrible family and even worse friends. I told you, Franklin, I ain't a good role model. Period.
Yeah, whatever, dawg. It's either this or dealing dime bags. The bullets come cracking at your ass either way.
Yeah, thanks.
We need to find out something about this FIB building, a weakness or a way in. Next time I meet a morally destitute, totally delusional, highly corrupt government agent. I hope he's a nice one.
Man, I'm not going in that motherfucker by myself.
No. Nobody is going in. We need to do some recon. We need a little more information.
She.
I need the architectural plans, but they're not online anywhere, so I'm gonna need paper copies. Now, the architect's name is Chip Peterson. This was his first big commission, and the office is down in Backlot City.
All right. Franklin, you go tell him for a little while, and then we'll talk.
All right, dog, I got you.
Try not to hurt yourself.
Oh, good, good, good.
Ja, und wir sehen uns in der nächsten Mission. Wir mal danke fürs Zusehen und tschüss.